Today I'm going to demonstrate a plunge cut with a jigsaw. You want to start with your blade upside down up against the area. Hold your shoe up against the wood and get your blade started. And now you have your line cut. You can go any way you want. Come back to your line.